Do you believe in that curse of the poltergeist from the original film?
Well, I didn't actually know of the curse until I was already on set.
And you're like, oh crap, it would have been nice if they told me about it. But you're alive and well, nothing happened bad.
I'm sane, so I don't think I'm going to be
okay,
cursed.
All right. Yeah. And your house is not on an Indian burial ground?
No, my house is good.
Okay, great. Okay.
Bye, you guys.